just pray that this morning that those who need you, God, that will be drawn to your throne. And that, God, they will see what you did for us. It wasn't an easy task. But God, the fact that you did, you came and you sent Jesus, he lived a perfect, sinless life, but yet covered our sins and took them away. And God, I thank you for that. God, I just thank you for the promise that we know that we're going to have troubles in this world, but that you have given us hope. Because you've overcome the world. You've overcome the death and the sin so that we can have life and freedom in you forever. Thank you for that. Just spend a few minutes just in silence with the Lord. If there's something that you need to take care of with him, just to get things right with him. Maybe you haven't had a time before you came in this morning to worship him. Take this opportunity just to say, Lord, here I am. I need you to heal me. I need you to cleanse me. So just listen to him for me. so much to celebrate this morning. Let's sing that this morning, that we will overcome by the blood of the Lamb.
We will.